Some of the money may be raised from outside sources, but back to the gentleman's point from Greenup, money from the state, which is the taxpayers, does support the activities of placing and removing statues and other items in this public building. Thank you.